गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ टुडे वी विल सी लेसन नंबर 10, डेटा हैंडलिंग. सो इन दिस लेसन वी हैव टू स्टडी अबाउट दिस पिक्टोग्राफ्स एंड लेटर ऑन दिस एक्सरसाइज वी हैव टू सॉल्व. ओके, एंड देन टैली मार्क्स. नाउ सी योर पेज नंबर 164. सो वी विल जस्ट रिवाइज दिस डेटा हैंडलिंग लेसन. सो here one table is given Monday to Friday, so we will see which is this table. So Ankita and Ishita, these are two girls, and they conducted a survey of the number of buses passing at the traffic lights near their school between 4 to 4:50 in the afternoon. This is what they recorded over 1 week, known as data. So they recorded for 1 week from Monday to Friday. So this is known as data. What they recorded, they have written in this table. So they made the following observations. The greatest number of buses that passed by was on Wednesday. Now Monday, how many buses passed? 20. Tuesday, 25 buses. Wednesday, 43 buses. Thursday, 19 buses. Friday, 25 buses. So what observation we can do from this table, that is, the greatest number of buses that passed by was on Wednesday. Wednesday, how many buses are there? 43. 43 buses passed. Then the number of buses on Thursday was the least. Thursday, only 19 buses were passed. Okay, then that is 19. The number of buses that passed by over the week was between 19 and 43. Means the least number was 19. Sabse chota number kaun sa tha? Sabse kam buses kis din the? Thursday. And sabse zyada number kis din the? Wednesday ko 43. So the number was between 19 to 43. Means 20, then 25, then 43. On Tuesday and Friday, the number of buses was the same. Tuesday 25 and Friday 25. So on these 2 days, the number of buses was the same. Okay, so now we will see the pictograph, example of this pictograph. So teacher displayed the above data on the board in a different manner. This was how their results were shown. So some buses, they are so what is given in this table, that we have to write like this in this pictograph. Pictograph means pictures we can see. In this table we cannot see the pictures, but in this table, that is known as pictograph. Pictograph meaning of this pictograph is we can see the pictures. So from that pictures we come to know how many buses are there. Okay, now see day and number of buses. See, this is a chart. So Monday, see, and what we have to do, we have to follow the instruction, follow the that's big bus. One big bus equal to 10 buses. Now see, one big bus equal to 10 buses and one small bus equal to one bus. That is the key of this pictograph. So Monday, how many buses are there? On Monday, two buses are given. So one bus equal to 10 buses, one big bus equal to 10 buses, and one big bus equal to 10 buses. So 10 plus 10, how many buses? 20 buses, or 10 twos are 20. Now Tuesday. Okay, now see, two big buses. Two big buses means 10 twos are 20, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 small buses. So one small bus equal to one bus. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 10 twos are 20. 20 plus this 5, 25. Tuesday, 25 buses. Now Wednesday. Wednesday, see, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 big buses, 10 fours are 40, and 3 small buses, 1, 2, 3, 40 plus 3, 43. Then Thursday, see, one bus is big, one bus, big bus equal to 10 buses, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, one big bus equal to 10, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 small buses equal to 9. So 10 plus 9 equal to 19. So Thursday, 19 buses. Then Friday, 2 big buses. 2 big buses means 10 twos are 20. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 small buses. So 20 plus 5, 25 buses. So what is given in this table, that is called as data, and by picture we can easily understand. So this is called as a pictogram. Okay, now we have to solve this exercise 10.1. What is given in this exercise? Study the following pictograph and answer the questions that follow. So this is known as a pictograph. So what is given? Names are given. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 names are given. Then number of starfish collected. Okay, so what is the key of this pictograph? One full starfish equal to 2 starfish, and one half starfish equal to 1 starfish. Okay, so Arun collected how many starfish? We will see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 full starfish. So one full starfish equal to 2 starfish. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 twos are 10. 10 and half starfish equal to 1 starfish. 10 plus 1, 11. So you just write down here 10 plus 1 equal to 11. That we will write first. Okay. Then Akriti. Akriti collected how many starfish? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 twos are 10. And this one starfish half, that same as Arun. So 10 plus 1 equal to 11. Then Michael collected how many starfish? 1, 2, 3. 3 full starfish. So 3 twos are 6. And 1 half starfish. Half starfish means 1 starfish. 6 plus 1, 7. So you have to write down in your textbook. Then Shahrukh collected how many starfish? 1, 6. So 6 twos are 12. So you have to write down here 12. 6 twos are 12. Then Ramaya collected how many starfish? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 twos are 8. So you write down 4 twos are 8 starfish. Okay. Now we have to give answer of following question. Who collected the least number of starfish and how many? Now, who collected least? Least means सबसे कम starfish किसने collect किए? सबसे कम starfish collect किए है Michael. How many? 7. So, we have to write down here Michael, comma, how many starfish? 7. So, you write down here 7. Okay, then B question is what? Who collected more starfish? Arun or Shahrukh? How many more? So Arun collected how many starfish? 11. And Shahrukh collected how many starfish? 12. So what is our question? Who collected more starfish? So Shahrukh collected more starfish. So you write down here Shahrukh. Then how many more? One more, because Arun collected 11 starfish and Shahrukh collected 12 starfish. So one more. Okay, Arun and Akriti together collected the same number of starfish R dash and dash. Arun collected 11 starfish and Akriti collected 11 starfish. So what is the question? The same number of starfish are 11 and 11, because they collected same number of starfish. Then D question. If Michael takes one starfish from Arun, then Michael and Dash will have the same number of starfish and the number will be. If Michael takes one starfish, Michael collected 7 starfish. One starfish he takes from Arun, so it will become 8. 7 plus 1, 8. Then Michael and this Arun. If Michael takes one starfish from Arun, Arun collected 11. 11, if he takes from that Arun, so it will become 7 plus 8. Michael and Dash will have the same. So, 8, how many, who collected 8 starfish? Ramya. So, we have to write here. So, Michael and Ramya, now they are same, they have collected same starfish. So, we have to write here, Ramya will have the same number of starfish and the number will be 8 because Ramya collected 8 and Michael takes 1 from Arun. So, 7 plus 1, 8. Then, CE question. How many starfish did the children collect in all? So, now we have to do the addition of all the starfish. So, Arun collected 11, then Akriti collected 11, then Michael collected 7, then Shahrukh collected 12, then Ramya collected 8. So, we have to add this. So, 49 starfish they have collected all together. So, we have to write down here 49 starfish. So, complete this exercise in your textbook page number 166. Now, see second question page number 167. The students of class 3 were asked about how they came to school. Complete the table by filling in the number of students. So, this pictograph is given here and students of class 3 were asked. मतलब वो स्कूल में कैसे आते हैं? तो ये बच्चों ने बोला है अभी mode of transport और यहाँ पर key दिया हुआ है. एक बड़ा बच्चा, big student equal to 10 student and small student equal to 1 student. So, now depending upon this pictograph, some questions are given here. So, walking. How many students come by walking from their house to school? So, big student equal to 10 student and small student equal to 1 student. So, one big student means 10 and small student means 1. So, 10 plus 1, 11 students. Okay, so what is our answer? 10 plus 1. 11. Okay. Now, by school bus. By school bus, how many students are coming to school? See here. 2 big students. 2 big students means 10 plus 10, 20. Plus 3 small students. So, 1 small student equal to 1 student. So, 1, 2, 3. So, 20 plus 3, 23. Okay. Then, by auto rickshaw. By auto rickshaw, how many students are coming to school? See here, 1, 2, 3. 3 big students, so 10, 3 is 30. Plus 2 small students, so 1 plus 1, 2. 30 plus 2, 32. Okay. Now, by two-wheeler, means koi parents ke saath aate hai two-wheeler pe. So, how many students come by two-wheeler? So, 1 big student. 1 big student means 10. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 small students means 5 students. 10 plus 5, 15. By van. Uncle में वह uncle के साथ van van से कौन कौन कितने students आते हैं? 10 student. 1 big student means 10 student. Plus 1, 2, 3. 3 small students. 10 plus 3, 30. By car. अभी जिनके घर में car है वो car से कितने student आते हैं? 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6. So, 6 students and small student equal to 1 student. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 students, they come by their car. So in this way you have to complete this question in your textbook. Now see page number 167. So on this page number 167, one question is given. Draw pictographs for the following data. So which is your favorite color? Data obtained from 40 children. So teacher asked 40 children about this favorite color. Every student give the list here, color list, and how many children like these colors. So red color 7 children like, blue color 6 children like, then green color 4 children like, yellow color 5 children like, pink color 8 children like, and orange color 10 children like. So we will draw one by one. So red color 7 children like. So we will draw here star, 7 star. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 star. Then blue color 6 students like. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So you have to complete this third and fourth question in your notebook. Then green 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yellow 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then pink 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then orange 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now write down fourth question. The snacks sold in the school canteen. School canteen में कौन से snacks sold होते हैं? Samosa, puff, cream roll, sandwiches. How many samosa? 14. Puff 6. Cream roll 5. And sandwiches 9. So we will draw oval shape for number of these snacks. So samosa 14. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14. Okay. Then puff. Puff 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then cream roll 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then sandwiches 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So in this way, you have to draw this pictograph in your notebook. Then we have to write down here key also. 1 star equal to 1 student, and one this oval shape equal to 1 student. So in this way you complete in your notebook. Good morning students. Now today we will see page number 168. So tally marks we have to study now. So tally marks are used to represent numbers. So in olden days we use pictographs to represent the data, but when data is more, so more complicated, for we have to use this tally marks. So tally marks are the vertical lines that represent the numbers. So we use this vertical line, single line, to represent one atom, then double line to represent two atoms, triple line to represent three atoms and four lines to represent four atoms. And suppose we have to use this five atoms, so what we have to do, four straight line like this and one here cross line, slanting line, that represent five atom. And when we have to represent six atom, this five, 1, 2, 3, 4 and this cross line, slanting line five, plus again start from one, 5 plus 1, 6 atom. Then 7 atoms, this 5 plus 2, 7 atoms. This then 8 atoms, this 5 plus 3 lines, 8 atoms. 5 plus 3, 8. Then 9 atoms we have to show. Then we have to show this 5, 1, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 plus 4, 9 atoms. Then 10 atoms if we have to show this 5 plus 5, 10. So by using this tally marks, we can represent more complicated numbers. So now see page number 169. So one table is given here. So vegetables liked by a group of students. So we have to represent here tally mark. So carrot, how many students like carrot? 12 students. So how we can show? See, this 5 plus 5 plus 2, 5 plus 5, 10, 10 plus 2, 12. Then capsicum, how many students like? 8 students like. So this 5 plus 3 is 3 lines. 5 plus 3, 8. Then potato, 15 students like potato. So 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. Then cauliflower, how many students like? 8. So this 5 plus 3, 8. Then brinjal, how many students like? 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and 1 slanting line 5. Then turnip, how many students like turnip? 7. So this 5 plus 2, 7. So in this way, we have to now mark the tally in this box. So what is given? Subject. So how many marks obtained out of 20? So science 20, maths 15, Hindi 18, social science 19, English 16. So we have to give here tally marks. So science, how many marks in science? 20. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 plus 5, 10. Again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 plus 5, 10, 10 plus 5, 15, 15 plus 5, 20. Okay, in maths, how many marks? 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 plus 5, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 10 plus 5, 15. Now in Hindi, how many marks? 18. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. 15 plus 3, 18. So 1, 2, 3. Then social science, how many marks obtained? 19. So first, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. And 15 plus 4, 19. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 19. Then in English, how many marks? 16 marks. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2. So in English, how many marks? 16. So 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. And 1, 15 plus 1, 16. So in this way, you complete in your notebook.